Chicago way. He had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was the top man at his craft. But then his number came up and he was called for the draft. He's in the army now, blowing reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. It really blew a bugle for his Uncle Sam. It really brought him down because he couldn't jam. The captain seemed to understand. Because the next year the cap went out and drafted a band. And now the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's a boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. A boo, a toot, a toot, a doot, he blows it to the bar. In boogie rhythm, he can't blow a note unless the bass and guitar is playing with him. And the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B.